Francesco, you're going to need to stand next to a girl, right next to her. Don't worry, you won't catch anything. You may be lucky, it's called emotional intelligence, but it's not very contagious, is it, love? I know. So, you're no longer Francesco. What's your name again? Layla. No longer Layla, you're Laylesco, the giant African landstar. On this side, Laylesco's got lovely long brown hair, sparkly pink nail varnish, a matching princess and a knickers and socks. And on this side, Laylesco picks her nose neatly and farts a lot. Boy and girl, mum and a dad at the same time, which, guys, that means you've got boy bits and girl bits in the same body. What? And that was true, that was gross, isn't it? What if you need a wee and you're a snail and you don't know which way to go? Ah, oh, turn up, sit down, you know. See? Are you heckling me? I look after stuff that can eat you. It's not going to go well for you, young lady. So, you're a boy and a girl, mum and a dad. I like this guy. So, do you have to get married if you're a snail and have family? Or do you pop your eggs out like a ping pong or machine gun? Like that. Hands up for ping pong or machine gun. Logical answer, I like it. Hands up for marry. Correct, if you say marry, you are correct. It's hermaphrodites can't self-fertilize, contrary to popular belief. Alright? Snails make their babies by a process called snail slogging, which Francesco and Layla are going to demonstrate. I was joking. Hold on, you guys. Let's just square your hands with some sanitizer, because I forgot to mention before you volunteered that snails crawl around on their own.